Where's their risky finish? That one seemed like kinda slow.
Oh, that's the drift.
When will Kai ever like join TeamSpeak again?
Yeah, yesterday he noticed that he plays better without TeamSpeak, so probably never.
Yeah, and he said he will never join again once I told him about the one comment on the YouTube.
Which comment?
That he doesn't want to have this cheater in our voice chat.
Oh my god. That's actually savage.
It's actually dumb.
Oh, this is actually cool.
Yo.
You are? Finally not a fast map anymore. Like, we had so many fast maps. But this is really well calculated, I would say.
It's not only outside dirt turns.
There is one, I think. Where?
How do you?
I don't know if that's...
Yeah, but not only. Like, normally you have them only.
With that exit, I don't know if you can keep it.
Yeah, the last story turn is the one I'm thinking about.
The GPS drives this one right-hand in the middle also outside. Kind of outside. But I'm not sure about that.
The left uphill turn in the start is also outside.
Yeah.
That's what I meant before.
That's actually a nice uphill turn. Like, usually
can,
I don't
can
like
Can you gear
those,
up before?
Kind of short
the left. No, probably not.
Gear up before what?
The first left uphill. Do you even want to?
Sure.
Probably, but...
If it's possible, I don't think you want to gear up.
Oh my god, I missed
the
finish.
Before the last, turtle?
I don't know, I don't think so. You can get it though, but it's I don't think so.
Yeah, you can get it, but you lose it anyways again in the corner.
Yeah, exactly. Probably not faster.
Like, that's the only problem with it, isn't it?
I think with a point 2 you might actually be safe already.
Could be.
Seems so, like it's not really complicated.
I don't think so.
I like the map a lot, actually.
Yeah, it's really good.
Hello, Enix.
That last third turn is not easy. It's easy to be too far right for the finish jump, though.
What?
Kinda easily fall off there.
What do you mean? Just
I tap once. Yeah, I tap once.
Wait. You can almost get that full speed, or?
You might be able to do the dirt uphill nose slide, by the way.
You mean you might be able, or you are able? I mean.
It is possible, but I don't know if it's actually faster. I don't think so. But if you would be a tiny little bit slower, then it'd definitely be faster. So lucky for you guys.
I think lucky for everyone that's not playing with a wheel. Actually, there are people that are also good without wheel, but
yeah,
those slides are so hard.
A bit weird.
Yeah, definitely good trick.
Oh, I just got the gear up before the first drift.
Like, how do you want to drive the turn at 17 seconds or 18? Like, do you want to go for the outside to get the exit?
I am
exit
doing
maybe,
it. I'm
but...
just not sure. I mean, not before. You don't have to go outside the turn.
Yeah.
But the exit, I think you have to go outside.
Yeah, 99, Pork. Oh, hello, sorry.
Hello. Ach, come on. Why are you always, like, every single time? I don't understand this.
Yeah.
On like, purpose. No matter who it is, you're always, like, the one in front of me. It does not make sense. Especially now. I should have been second. My position.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Stealing a second place from you is illegal.
Ah.
This first drift is weird.
Yep.
But you go also. You also
oh, that
go
ending is. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yep.
I mean, triangles, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you think we're safe?
Yeah.
I think we could be.
Are you avoiding the gear up now for the last turn?
Like, I have no idea. I might gear up and gear down.
Like but... You get it so easily, like that's a...
Yeah, I might just gear up and lose it in the turn.
Oh, where am I going?
First dirt uphill is also pretty tricky for me.
Is it now faster to go outside at the last dirt or not? It could be, but it's like super close.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's super equal. Yeah, at the exit of the last dirt. Outside
yeah,
or not?
I don't know that as well.
Oh, you mean the second last dirt or the...
Yeah, the last dirt turn. I don't think it's worth it for rounds, maybe. Since it's really close to each... Like, it's very close. Doesn't really seem
so
like it
it's not that easy to do, though, yeah.
Like, the first up is too hard for me.
Yep.
Yep.
Crashes so often. If I want to do a really good line.
That was a wicked light.
Point 2 is definitely not enough.
I think I'm safe with my time.
Yeah, I'm not going outside, Gunnarly.
No,
also not
where?
Going outside.
I just had a run where it was pretty much equal and actually a bit faster for me staying inside.
I think if you get outside like really good, it's faster, but getting that is like risky as fuck.
Yeah, I mean... For rounds, I don't really see why you should risk
that. I would probably also not go because I very often touch things like this. No need to risk that.
It could be good enough now. Yeah, I hope so. It's not completely sure on 0.08.
Wait, you have an 08?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I have an 09. I'm also wondering. It would be nice if that was enough, but I doubt it.
I mean, I would need to drop a lot of positions. But it's possible, of course.
But which position are you, though?
22nd.
Yeah, okay. I thought there would be a bigger gap between us. 24.
Oh, that's solid. Nine! Oh, that would have been so good if I would have gotten outside.
But I expected a better time when I drove the one.
Wow, okay. I had plus 3 tenths in the end, I was only 100 away. Still a bit possible.
It's actually a bit weird to map it sometimes.
Yep.
I don't feel too good today.
I'm safe.
Yeah.
What the fuck you are, man? Why? I told you every time. Nice time, armor.
No, you do. We even have like 888. Looks clean.
It looks so nice.
Okay, that is safe. 12.
But exactly at the moment where you said it, I drove into the finish. I can't mute.
Oh no! What am I doing?
I think I have a safe line for the first dirt now.
Yeah, kinda as well. Do you release?
Oh no!
No!
Who does that? I guess that also makes it safe, but...
I also don't release.
You got on good on dirt. That's like, not fair.
Huh?
Oh, this could be a point 89. Let's go, point 89. What? Point 93.
Wow. Yeah, it's
unfortunate.
It's weird.
Yeah, okay. I don't have a safe line.
Wait, what? Huh? I just gained point 2. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna go outside.
But I will not be... If you don't go full outside, I wonder how much outside do you go? Like, do you at some point at least go full outside and then already inside again? Or do you like even stay inside?
I think the best would be to like almost stay full outside. But that's like incredibly hard with that line there that you have, that setup.
What do you do with the gear there? Do you release or... I don't really...
I release.
Wow.
Do you just say lower all the time?
Yo. Okay, 76.
You still have the 0.09 loss?
Yes.
And what is it now? What position?
50th.
Gonna be close. Times here are super close in general.
I mean, I can't I lost like 2/10 in the end, but need to get a 1 onto there. Still, okay, it's 56 now. I dropped it. That's out. Need to improve.
Nice title river. I didn't improve for ages.
Me neither.
Shit, the gears.
F.
15 minutes is just way too long.
I don't disagree.
I mean, it's also just with all of those where I drive a good time quickly, I'm like in div 1 for like 90% of the time attack, and then I go out at the very end. It's always the same.
Get good.
I wouldn't mind 5 minutes, guys.
Last one. I mean, I would love it.
It would be safe to run every single time, Lois. Ah, rip. I cannot finish anymore.
Of course, I'm 11th.
I mean, on most maps, it doesn't even matter for me.
Yeah, I couldn't.
Fuck it. Why do I spawn?
Please, one more guy overtake me so that I'm not 11th.
I was on a low 0.5 and I spawned.
Like, on some maps, I'm always in the top. Like now, for example. Like, I dropped to 20, but I could do faster. On some maps, I'm just struggling to stay in, but I'm always improving.
The turret was on my server, he says, was ein Drecksstart. Alright, at least I'm top 10.
11,
so much.
Ooh, pork.
Did you improve, Shorty?
Huh? No.
Did you improve?
Okay. No, I fucked up the run where I was in front at the end.
Turbo got 0.26, by the way.
Is this enough for div 2?
Is that even div 2? Yeah, I wonder. It could maybe not. Probably close.
No, that's not.
I mean, Turbo is very standard, like in div 3, you know, on many tracks.
Yeah, it is div 3.
Geile Map is here as well, so.
Div 3 for sure.
Yeah, but still a bit too easy for my taste. But still, like, it's a really good map, but, like, not my favorite type of map.
That's very huntable, I feel like. Very good map town.
Yeah, it's so easy that I go full risk then, and then I choke because of that.
Are you having a stroke, Dexter?
What am I doing?
Oh, fuck it. It was 0.4 pace.
Oh, wow. Yeah. First try, I improve afterwards.
Obviously. We said at the same time.
Right. Armor, there wasn't a hunter map in the last
one. There was also 210 behind in that one as
no,
well.
No, this one is huntable.
Yeah.
The trick loss is to do flying respawns and train sections and not finish them.
It is armor.
Nah, I was so just resetting the card constantly. That was the problem.
Yes, what is that discussion in my chat about Verge? How did that happen again? Don't look in the chat for like 10 minutes, instantly weird topics. Kick Jäger, man.
Someone on my server wrote, "Shorty, please don't build backwards maps anymore. They are not fun for beginners."
Yeah.
Is there a single map fun for beginners?
And then other people wrote, "No, Shorty, keep on doing it."
Even more backwards.
Are you going smooth in the start? Like, first order? Are you jumping? Yeah.
No, I'm jumping.
I'm jumping.
I'm going smooth. I just steer a bit more sharp before, then you don't jump.
Should I do a flying respawn to not finish this run?
Right, ask why, because jumping was faster for me.
Okay, it was 82. Oh god, Pahelia, what are you writing there?
Say Shorty some greetings from Abgematz.
Wait, Abby is.
Yo, what? Yo, Matz.
Wait, Abgematz? Org?
Do you
what
mean
the hell
this?
Is happening?
And driving the other way. No, this can't work here.
Old people return. Wasn't that Formula One guy?
How do you get this?
Well,
yeah.
I mean, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's where I know him from. Like old stubby TV videos.
Wait, he owes me a Postkarte.
What?
Yeah, what? There was 24 hour race and I won a Postkarte.
You never got it.
I never got it.
Drama.
Yeah.
Drama talk afterwards. Wait, 78, that was not bad. I think 41 is quite good.
How is your stream going up, Mats?
Yeah,
stream,
guys.
Right?
Can we like change topic, guys?
Why?
Well, yeah, because I don't. Because people are discussing like if Virgil bullied Riolu with his video.
You meant your stream chat, you didn't mean us.
No. You guys can talk about what you want.
Oh, change topic.
I don't believe it, Pahelion.
Yeah, but if he says, yeah, you should change topic, guys, then how should I know who he means?
Never listens to us and only talks to his stream.
Oh, yeah. True.
Actually, yeah. I honestly don't know what you currently were talking about.
Wow. You even introduced the topic.
The last I noticed was when I spoke about... the last I noticed was what Amaterasu said about...
The ego on this guy.
Yeah, what do you mean, the ego? I read my chat.
Yeah. The last thing I noticed was what I said.
I would like to tell you
it was what you said, Amaterasu.
I would like to tell you that there's a cut on this map.
Is there?
You would not like to tell us?
But I'm not sure if it's faster.
Oh, that's cool. Then.
But then it wouldn't be a cut.
I will find out now if I can finish in 10 seconds.
Where is it?
Drive the last two checkpoints in reverse.
Yo, Dynamics,
yeah,
or should I just call it
I'll beat the others.
Wait, what?
On the platform turn in the end, you go to the very outside and jump to the last checkpoint over the black platform to the last checkpoint. You drive the last two checkpoints in reverse and finish then in the normal finish. You would think that this one transition does not work, but it works.
And it's faster. Okay, let me try that. Oh, no.
Yeah, with a cut like that, I was also thinking of that, but I would have just thought that someone did it already.
Wait, Plaster is driving? Pog?
He also was yesterday,
exactly
actually.
Okay.
Plaster was also on Shorty's map there.
So now you jump to the left.
Yeah. Like, beside this red pillar in the black thing.
That's tough, though.
Yeah, it's not that easy.
And the landing is kinda ass.
Well, the landing is so bad.
But then just full speed on this other transition that comes up.
I mean, is it still fast? You do that.
Yeah, am I doing it wrong?
You do a flip there.
Yeah, wow.
So Marius, you're gonna do that every round now, right?
Yeah,
but yeah,
no,
I thought it's round viable.
No,
yeah, Kegel.
I got it in my first two tries. It is possible.
Marius, I got it as well.
For the final, you can do that. Like,
yeah.
I mean, it's
that flip is so wicked.
Yeah, but it works.
How yeah, it works consistently, it works, actually.
Yeah. How fast did you get the first win?
I'm not gonna do that. I will not do this.
I had driven a 41.4, but I was also it? Half a second behind the others, so...
Okay.
So it's probably doable.
Is this fast?
Yes, I said I drove a 0.4, but I had a bad start, so... It could have been a sub 41, so 40.8 or 40.9.
Yeah, good. But I mean, I can also do those normally, so I don't know.
I thought there was 1 second faster then.
Here.
Yeah, let me check what. What are the normal times?
Oh, I had to release so much.
Now the winning time is a 41.7, and I had beaten that with cut. Without a good run.
Wait, really?
It was good food. So that's it's fine. 1 second faster, you mean? You did 40.8.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
You know, I want to go for it, but I also don't want to go for it.
I will not do it.
I kind of want to do it. But I tried the first, the first cut. Like three times until it worked, so I'm kind of scared.
Yeah, I think the first cut would not be the issue. If that flip wasn't there, I would be
the
going
the flip felt consistent.
Well, I mean,
for me it was the
I
opposite.
Would rather play the flip than the first landing.
Yeah,
opposite for me.
Like, only because of the landing, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure about the flip actually as well, because that one fucked me up in the first try.
Yeah, I mean it instant worked for me, but then when I told about it. Then
I don't know where to go after time. Though. Like I didn't know how to do the finish jump then.
Yes, oh, it's just like very tight
it's,
at the
top. It's just okay.
Oh, shit, it's so close.
Guys, I'll go for it.
I
stop laughing.
Then I
I'll go for it.
And I'm almost out.
Yeah. Yeah. As I said, map is quite easy. Like there are not going to be like a lot of like 5 second mistakes here. Like, rather like small touches and stuff.
By the way, how good would a 0.8 be on your server?
Top 10-ish?
Yeah, at least.
Yeah, around there, okay. Because, winning Div 2 is probably gonna be hard. Because there's a certain someone who's also in Div 2. Which is, Uppy. Somehow.
Wait, Uppy drunk?
Yeah, GG.
Alright, guys.
Uppy only play 5 minutes?
He said he's just rusty.
Okay, I'm out. Unlucky!
Yeah, that's the thing, when you fail it, the track is so easy otherwise. No
I
chance.
Hate this gear up.
And I didn't get the flip.
Wow.
F.
Oh, I don't get it!
Yo, the Spyro, thanks for the 4 months.
Like
appreciate
this
it.
Gear up really annoys me for the last third.
Tell the people about the cut, Amma. Then people might maybe try it, and then we get like some easy rounds.
Yeah, tell the people about the cut exactly in the round where you go out because you went for the cut.
I mean, people see it now anyways because I tried cut. And food also with the Bram step, thank you.
Marius, but the transition there from the black onto the platform, did you do that full speed?
No, I released. I try to get my nose down then somehow, so that I don't flip slightly.
Did you steer left?
I think so.
I'm so much inside in that upper turn.
Also not at the outside, actually. I'm at the edge to the outside thingy, basically.
To the red part.
Yeah. But it's not slow, the way I'm doing it. I'm always like...
I'm very outside there. At the start. Like at the beginning of the turn, I'm super outside, but then I go.
I really hate when I have to release and not get a gear.
Yeah, same. That's very annoying, actually.
Like, I'm so slow at the moment.
It's your bonus fire.
Hi, Dexter. Unite.
First try, I have world record, by the way.
And the last story is good.
But also good, good on the.
Oh, armor.
Yeah, the cut is faster. Yeah, cut is faster. I did 0.4. I did 0.4 with a very bad.
Exactly, like first. Good.
Okay. If I get into the final, I will definitely do it.
Same. Hey, Pog, I respect it.
I also will do it if I reach final, but I don't reach the final. So.
Yeah, I mean, if one of us reaches final, will you have to go for it?
I would not do it. I have like no access. I would definitely fail it.
And if two of us reach the final, no?
Oh yeah, both.
Okay, then I would do it. Oh my god, I touched.
Okay.
Then go for the cut. That could save you.
Nah. I only touched like very slightly. I lost 0.8 with that.
Slower when it gets up again.
Yeah, that's why you don't want to get up again.
Yes.
But how did I even touch that? It was like a millimeter touch.
Kanadi out.
No. I'm 40.
That's close.
It's actually close, yeah.
No, yeah.
Because if you touch
it, you see it. Orange is only a second behind already now.
No, yeah. I did a very small touches, slide.
Like 1 second at least because of the shitty penalty.
Yeah. No, I haven't PB'd yet. I was 7,000s behind in that one round. Oh my god, that was so far inside.
I had to release.
No.
Where am I going? Okay, survived. Holy fuck. That was not fast. Ah, oh, I can't wait for inside. But this is a good candidate for going out by like a very small margin again.
Yep.
Yep. That will happen to me.
IPB. Yeah, 100% sure, Marcus.
No, it won't happen this time. Because when I have a bad start now and I go into red, then I will go for the cut line.
Okay.
The thing is, we also have a round like this now.
But only when we are in top 32 before I don't do it.
Dude, they're driving consistently 0.7.
Yo, Flexo.
Also, Ratchet is also driving 0.7, maybe Deska as well.
Deska? Well,
yes.
Yeah, that's sick. But is that Div 2?
Like, I don't know how it is for you, but you need... Like, I'm driving like 0.2, 0.3, but I never reach top 10 with that in the rounds.
I mean, Div 2 is not bad anymore. It's like Div 2 is the division for the Division 1 players that didn't manage to get a good time attack.
Yep.
Yeah, there are more than 64 good players.
Wow,
you know. Yeah.
Oh my god, I got a penalty from the landing. I'm gonna go out with that robot.
But there have also been recent times where Div 2 where it was
pretty... Oh my god, I'm 33rd.
Oh, nice. Monka.
Oh my fucking god. I just, you know, there's this edge.
It's only one cup of the day each day. Always at 7 p.m. But there might be more in the future.
If I reach top 8, I will do the cut every round.
You're very confident in your cup.
I mean, now Mario said he's gonna do it if he's in red in the start, so obviously he's gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, let me. Yeah, the cut is a lot faster.
Oh, Deska out. Ah, that's good.
But can you get it consistently somehow, Armor? You need to be more tips for that.
You probably can, but it's probably there's just a tiny
flip
little thing that
feels random.
Yeah, I don't think it's. You can maybe try your luck in one round, but you cannot do that consistent through like 20 plus rounds, I think. You will fail it at some point.
So, top 32.
Oh,
yeah, I just want the one round for the final.
Oh, everyone is out. He was fast.
Yeah, but
Famazo as well. If
even though right now I actually thought that I will reach the final here.
What the fuck, there was so much insight.
Dude, Serial almost 41.
Talking like he's a bad player.
Yeah, Serial is pretty good actually.
Yeah.
It's about time, guys.
Good luck.
Oh, that flip is so cursed.
Holy shit, Morris.
Oh, I got a slowdown.
Wait, Marius, you got it? There's no way.
I'm 8th. Right behind High Karnati.
Oh, hallo.
But you got it?
Oh, Kübel Chris is here. Look.
Jawohl. This is forever's name again.
Chris? Lol. Wait, I didn't even know that Chris was in the TeamSpeak.
Wait. Okay. Chris, you're like 10
you're
times.
You're so quiet. Yeah.
Yeah, something's wrong.
I heard you just.
I did not notice.
Chris is here?
Oh, right, that was.
Like, literally 10 times quiet.
Like, dude, yeah, I saw that he was quiet. Here because I got it on a second screen, but I never saw him talk, never heard him talk. So I was like, maybe it's just Division 3 or so, and then not talking. I don't know.
That really just sounds like you're 10 meters away from your microphone or something.
Yeah.
Maybe unplug and replug it in. If it's not a microphone, like if it's not USB and bounce to your headset as well, then you can. You do that.
Wow!
That's difficult if you're seen.
Yeah. That was a bit lucky.
Marius, why are you going for that? Why are you so middle?
Why is the safe player going for
that? Should be better. I love it.
41.0. It was actually in red. Yeah, it wasn't a bad start. Like.
Oh. Dude, Marius, oh my god.
Do I quickly turn on your stream to watch what you're doing?
I landed on the border in that cut. Shortly.
Actually, my microphone wasn't plugged in. It was my laptop microphone.
Ah!
Ah, hello!
Yeah, that's hello. How it sounded like.
Hello! Hello!
The thing is, Marius, I was like... A lot of other people didn't know about it. For us, it wasn't that special because we knew about it now. But Spam and the others probably were like, hey, bruh, what the
fuck? Spam was writing some question marks.
Oh, what a bad end, man. Kinda getting slower again.
Oh.
I'm slower, I mean...
Actually, I have to go for it.
41 very high.
I don't... Still don't know.
Oh, I'm getting stream sniped now. People that do know clips again.
Listen when you explain.
Yeah, I don't think the people will get it. This is the Marius cut. Bulgrog just did 40.7. Solid. Kind of a shame that this map has a cut though, because it's a...
Yep.
Oh my god, almost touched through his pole, that was so close.
At least it's a rather consistent cut, right?
Yeah, it's not one of the very ass ones, but... For a cut it's good, but still... worse than no cut.
Yeah, of course, it's a cup's cup.
Come on! That flip isn't written.
I don't know if it's the same, Marius.
No, I just...
Are you doing it again? Dude, Marius.
Oh, he tried.
Oh.
I tried it because I was in red, and when I got to the flip, I just prayed.
Marius.
Wait, what? Oh. Would you?
Flip Marius.
I had to go.
That was a good round, though.
I touched in the last third turn outside.
I know how to do the cut, but I will not go for it. I mean, it's semi-consistent, like, even if you get to work...
I think that's better.
Even if you get it, like, 75% of the times, it's way too inconsistent for
yeah,
the day.
Yeah, so... bad.
Because the flip is, like, kind of unberechenbar. Marius going out by full risking, that's...
Naja, is it risk when I would have been out without a cut? With a high chance? Did I needed a very good end, they drove 0.1. I think 0.1 was out, so I didn't have a good start.
Nah, 0.3, sure was the last one, I think, but still. Yeah, that's pretty good though. Yay, IP beat! So believers, let's go!
Doing the cut was safer than not doing
it. Granada.
By 8,000 still. But there was a bet in my chat. Nice. Let's go. What do you mean one more? Hey, I need two PBs? What do you mean? Huh? What is that bet? Bro, are you kidding me? I mean, good that I only improved by like 8,000, not by a tenth. But I'm not gonna go like full risk for that. If I have a good run, then it will happen. If not.
It always works on the second try, not on the first.
Yeah, I think you don't want to steer when you hit the edge.
Yeah, exactly. And that when you do the flip, don't steer. You have to turn the car to the left already before. That means if you are very fast going down, then you don't have really the time to straighten out your car.
Yeah. That's and at platform jump, you want to full steer to the left when you jump off.
It's not PB.
What is 7 doing? Energizer through 7 was jumping to the right side of the finish.
Yeah, that happens because he clipped the edge. That happened to me twice as well.
But which
when you
edge?
Go too far outside and you barely not make it and your right tires go off the platform, you cannot go back. That happened to me twice. That's why I said I was scared there.
Yeah, I have to see with Recom. I did not really understand yet what you would clip and why you would be so far outside.
Yeah, if you just drift a bit too left.
Okay, I was too safe always in that corner, but I'm not even close to the outside. I also go very far inside.
Yeah, yeah, same. Now I do as well, but at the beginning I had it.
By the way, I'm pretty sure 39 is possible.
It is?
Yeah.
Wait, what? 39?
Nah, might be, yeah. I mean, yeah, I drew 41.0 in rounds, and you will probably find a second.
The first and second, but it's a close round, but you can kind of save the turn.
Nah, like, I mean, I got that almost just now.
Oh, is Virtual gonna go out?
Mm.
Let's go, believers! What?
No, what Dexter happened? Was so far, right? Like, what?
Was it exactly what I said?
Dexter, I told you can save it.
So. Hey, good job, believers. I got you.
Watch my stream.
I didn't see. It looked weird, but like, what happened actually? I don't really know.
Did you know what my problem is always?
Did the pad stop turning
on? Oh,
what?
Come on, really? In that time? What a great timing.
Is it the pad?
Okay,
the
I see. No, not the gamepad.
Resolution.
Resolution. But it's basically the same, so the car just goes straight.
Hey, damn it. It's so typical that Virtual is of course saved through that.
Yeah. So basically just missed finish.
Mi Quattro crashed, so I saved top 8 already.
Yeah.
Fuck. Wow, where am I going?
Yeah, Granati, you're the last one from us. You have to do the cut at some point, please.
No, I have no idea what I'm doing there.
Granati is actually the only one that didn't practice it once, right?
I did it once. I reached the flip once and I had one attempt on it. Where am I going? If I would not have released, I would have flown out there as well.
Yeah.
No, Virtual is out.
I was there at 82.
But he gets the 6 trophies. It was close though. It was 0.0.
I don't know. I could win, but yeah, everybody is equally fast. But I mean, Otak is already did like 61 in the knockout. My PB is like 74.
Weldricker is 39.8 now.
Yeah. That's with the second try, I have the same. Like, I got it now 5 times in a row. It didn't work at all in the first try. Then I didn't change anything for the second try, and it always worked.
I mean, also the way same how problem. I went out, no? It didn't work the first try, and in the second one, it worked.
But also, it's patched.
It's
like 5 times in a row. Would have all of those would have been low 39, so I'm pretty sure.
Low 39?
I think.
What is your setup? It's nuts.
Yeah.
I mean, just from the sectors, I haven't finished the run yet. That should be.
61 is... I don't know. I mean, I can do 0.6, but that's pretty fast.
I like the UC line in the start. He's just going inside and it seems to be.
Well, Spam wants the back to back. Have you back for the back to back? That was a lot of back. I don't know if you can get it then.
Did Spam win yesterday? Or what?
Yes. He got a free round because Leska choked.
Ah.
Oh my god, that was close.
Oh!
Yeah, that someone almost was.
Insane is 4/10 behind.
It was so close for me on 3 points.
Spam!
Spam.
Oh my god, Spam!
I hope.
Yeah, because he backed for the victory.
Oh god, Insane! Don't,
why would you
don't
do
give
that?
It back to? Don't give it back. What is this drift, Insane? You can do better.
If Spam survives now, he's gonna win.
Just disappointed.
Yeah, but Insane should have it. And the others yeah, hopefully yeah. as well.
Yeah, in okay. Don't be bad.
Spam said, yeah, back to back for YouTube, please, man, please, please. Next round, zack. Yo, boosted graphics for 3 months.
The world record is crashed the 3 round, come on.
Yeah.
The world record is 39.852. Neutral was writing.
That's what I just said.
Ah, okay.
But now Insane is the lucky guy. Oh my god, he almost touched again.
Yeah, that was an outside line. Close rounds of her granate.
Not that I expect touch. Something else now. Oh my god, I missed my break here.
It's still fine. But it's still a bit close. But you have a 10.
Dude, I started breaking later than I thought. Than I wanted. Because I was with my thumb next to my break key. Monka. Till almost PB. Yo, Vox the Fox also 3 months, thank you. And we have Vibe Train. Let's go. Who's Juicy actually?
Are you
Pretty fast. Yeah.
Wasn't he also playing Canyon, Juicy?
Is it Numelops? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. How should I know?
It's also not the first time he does good in the Cup of the Day.
Yeah, but I never really noticed some damage.
Is he a doctor? Juicy DR?
Ask him.
Haha.
I would have done the cut now in every round, definitely. He's so close now. Close Granati.
Oh, that's
still very close. But you're half a little lead.
Oh, that's a bad line.
Oh, wow.
Nice. That was close.
I mean, I went for exit speed, which is not that useful because the finish is right there.
Yeah.
I mean, it was not slow. I cannot drive that much faster.
When spectating the others that were completely on the left, it was difficult to see if you come back and overtake or not.
I'm not gonna risk the cut, guys. Sorry, but pussy.
But when you are 2 or 3 tenths behind, then you have to. Because that's then safer to do the cut than not.
Safer, you say?
Well, Mario survived like 2 rounds because of it.
Exactly.
Ah, but
close round.
Oh, yeah,
if you go out now, then you know why.
You need to catch up.
Not my insanity.
You have still a chance, you see it's right in front. You won't make it. You should have cut. Nope.
Yup. 0.80, what do you mean? What is that round? They both drove faster than my PB. Rip.
Otag.
I would have failed the cut 100%. No idea how to do it. Yo, Timoid, also thanks for the prime sub. Thanks, Anna, for the biddies.
So, I would say we know now who will win, but Otak was losing the last final.
But Otak is always winning the... What is Juicy's lines?
Yeah, it's former.
It's a good line. I also did that. It's safe,
I mean,
and fast.
Slower, but...
No, it usually really is faster, actually. It just didn't get...
Oh god, where is Otak going?
It's not so good, the final set.
Otak lost point two there.
Otak for the cut.
No.
I thought already he goes to the left.
That's too wide.
Oh no, but Juicy got the upper gear.
Ooh.
I think that they're not good times. I think they tried only 0.9 low or something.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a
but Juicy
eight.
Is...
Ooh,
oh
that
my
low
god.
Speed. Yeah, 0.9.
Yeah, they're not, dude, what a bad round! Oh my god, but in the round before they both did 0.6. Yeah, kick my ass off. Of course.
One, nothing. Yes.
Yeah. You
yes.
At least Otak
didn't win
already.
Though. Jojitsu. I mean, I was half a tenth in front of my PB. I always did the same times here. Rip. Alright, I'm quickly gonna try to cut.
Not you.
Joanna, thanks again.